Channel 10 Lagos. Here is the music of Victor Bimbola Olaya. He's one of those who made Lagos a place you can really enjoy.
Nothing better to come here and celebrate, you know, that. Now, you know, when you hear out overseas or Nigerians are doing this, it's always negative. So now, you know, we can all be proud to say, well, one of our own is doing something not just in the Guinness Book of Records, but globally renowned, known, and designs for all the celebrities. Now, this place is absolutely brilliant. When you guys get in, you see what I'm talking about.
On today's show, one of the wealthiest and most influential Africans in the UK, Alexander Amosu.
Everybody's been talking about the launch. Like, it's been like phenomenal. Like, the response has been, you know, the talk of the town. The home welcoming we got was more than I really expected. It was really good.
I think it's amazing. He's one of our ambassadors and, you know, we're very proud of what he's doing.
He knows what it takes and he has done very well for himself and for Nigeria. I can show you that.
Ladies and gentlemen, your paintbrush, your inventor, Alexander Amosu.
It's a lot of dedication, a lot of hard work. If you want the best, you come to us. It's the pinnacle of luxury.
The feel is like putting almost a new body on yourself that's your own body, but better. It's very difficult when you see it at distance or on a catwalk, but when you go up to it, when you feel it, when you look at it and appreciate where all the fibers have come from, then you have a great appreciation for it, absolutely.
Well, I'm standing with the man of the moment, the brain behind the bespoke suit, Alexander Amosu. Now, a whole lot of guests are anxiously waiting to see what the £70,000 suit looks like. Yeah. Are you going to disappoint them?
No, of course not. I mean, it's all about the luxurious suit in the world, you know, the fabrics, the buttons. When they come and see the suit, they will know that what we've created is not just because the Guinness Book of Records says it's the world's most expensive, it uniquely is the most expensive.
I'd like to say it's a real honor for me to be in Lagos. Thank you for showing me so much love in this country, and I really feel at home. Thank you.
This is the world's most expensive suit launch. You guys are creating history as far as I'm concerned. So when you go out there with swagger, go there with attitude, show a bit of flair, you know? Trust me, you will talk about this day.
Coming home, you know, I want to show off to the Nigerians and say, look, you know, one of your own is designing the fabrics, the buttons. When they come and see the suit, they will know that what we've created is not just because the Guinness Book of Records says it's the world's most expensive, it uniquely is the most expensive.